Every day we wake up, we have to face sin, the world, and Satan. So the sin in us is not dead yet, so it will still active, the world and Satan. So we have to face all these three attacks. So how we do it? By the blood. With the help of the Holy Spirit, to be filled with the Holy Spirit, and having the Holy Spirit to use Jesus' blood to fill us, to wash us clean, to have a new mind in Christ.